Hey everyone, so Dutch is, yeah, so hey everyone, so my mom just got off the phone with BT and everything else, so I went in still to talk to my mom and she said that since I'm taking the summer off, I won't be allowed to come back to the schools unless they are willing to like have me back, and I'm like saying screw it, screw the BG County, screw Maryland, screw my school. So, but I'm not. I told mom that I'm not going to stress over it because I'm tired of stressing over stupid stuff. So I spent 12 years at Ivy Mount, and when I came and at Ivy Mount in 2005, it was so great. They was caring about us, but now they don't give a crap about us. So I say screw it, really, and everything like that. So I'm just going to get myself ready for the trips that I'm going to take and everything else. Yeah. So basically they're like saying, yeah, basically they're like saying that if I come back, let's say if I come back today, then it would be all okay. But if I don't come to summer program, so today is the first day of the summer program. So she said if I don't come to the summer program, they won't have me back. So I say screw it. Screw you, screw BG, screw the Maryland, screw my school. So now I'm just getting ready for the trips I'm taking and everything like that. By the way, I'm going to do another new YouTube channel. And the YouTube channel will have exploring videos, sitting down telling y'all what stuff is, videos and everything like that. So I hope you like, comment, subscribe, comment down below if you think it's stupid if I don't come to summer, they will kick me out. They say that I will still be able to get my certificate of completion and everything like that. I have my certificate of completion high school. So yeah, hope you like, comment, subscribe, comment down below if you think that is stupid.